War in Zimbabwe is about land, and this is where we find Britain unable to yield to the popular demand of our people, so popular that they had to sacrifice their lives to get this thing, that is land.